with Dominic Lazzara, who is a third-year, soon-to-be-graduating law student from St. Thomas University, and he's also a member of Lawyers to the Rescue. Dom, could you explain to us why it was important to you as a law student to get involved in Lawyers to the Rescue?
Absolutely. I think it's very important to give back to the community, and the whole reason why I even became a lawyer was to help people. So this is a good opportunity at the infancy of my career to, in fact, give back, help people, make a difference.
So how would you recommend law students get involved in Lawyers to the Rescue?
Well, first of all, come to the clinics. You know, we have them every month. It's a great opportunity to kind of get your feet wet and also get some basic legal experience and meet other lawyers that you may want to practice with in